going into the free in fourth place. Can they claw that back? Music from Bowie and Mercury. Under pressure for Madison Jock and Evan Bates.
Incredible spin, but the transitions between each element are amazing.
Could be very costly. They never really got it totally back.
No.
Ouch. Evan can't forgive himself, I don't think. At the moment, they could be slipping. Remember, they only had one thing on their mind, which was to grapple for that podium place. It doesn't look good at the moment.
Well, to be honest, they haven't lost an awful lot. They've got a level 3 on the Twizzle and only 0.2 negative on the GOE, the grade of execution. So looking at that, it may have cost them a level and a little bit off the grade of excellence, but if it cost them a point and a half, I don't think it's cost them much more than that.
They need 108.57 at the moment. It's 108.05. It is moving, but it's not moving in the right direction. And I'm pretty sure it's no podium for Chock and Bates.
Oh, he'll kick himself with less than a point in it at the end of the day.
At this level, one mistake like that looks as if it's crucial. The gap now 0.4, they're 0.4 behind Caitlin Weaver and Andrew Poggi.
We've still got four teams to go as well. Yeah. Oh, there's that moment, look. And it really rocked him and he mucked up the timing going into the second set as so.
It was never really right until the third section of the twist.
Yeah, it's 0.23 now. Negative the GOE for Twizzles.
It's gone down.
Yeah.
They're out of it, I'm afraid. It'll be no podium. We need confirmation, but that's what's happening on our computer. They're dropping. It'll be no podium for them.
Their total competition score is tough to take, isn't it?
It is tough to take. They are currently in the fourth place. Fourth place, they're going to drop. Ooh, no podium. Serva pari tulee Yhdysvalloista.